in singles, I played against a national player from Malaysia, and I honestly thought that my performance was quite good because of the way I took her to third set, and I feel like I could have done more, and I'm going to work more on my mistakes and try to improve them and get more points for the rankings. And for my doubles, I'll be playing against Thailand with my partner Tracy Nolwosa today, and we're in the second round, and hopefully both of us can fight and give them a good show and win it.
It's a hard luck for me, the singles and the women doubles. We've lost to India 2 straight. It was a hard luck, we did our best, but hopefully next time we shall perform better. And with the conditions, I think we had gotten used to the conditions, but we failed to maintain the pace, but it's okay, it's a hard luck. Next time
in my singles, I played against Mexico. Yeah, I lost my game, that was hard luck. But yeah, there are a few challenges. The weather is actually not favoring us, but we actually tried our best. And yeah, we are hoping to work harder in the doubles and better, of course.
Played my singles with a girl from Indonesia, and I lost in the first round. I really tried to play my best, and I made a few faults here and there, and I'm going to go back to the drawing board and see to it that I rectify that. And me and my doubles partner, Husna Pongabi, we played against India. It was a close one. We could have won it, but maybe we need more time together as a team, and to train more of when we're together, me and her, and then we could see to it that we play better next time.
As a coach, I've learned that the mistakes that the players have made, we are going to go back home on a drawing board and we'll see what exactly we can do to eradicate such mistakes, and hopefully we'll go to other tournaments and perform better.